Let's do so. Let's do so with the help of Jai Cunningham. He's been there live all morning long. Good morning, Jai.
Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, we're right at the corner of Paloma Street and King Street. That's where the tree fell earlier this morning, right around 2. I'll step out of the way. You can see some of the work that is continuing at this hour. Now, crews arrived on scene, city and county crews arrived on scene right around 5 a.m., and they started cutting up this huge tree that had fallen. What you're seeing right now is they're putting parts of that tree, the trunk and everything, inside the truck. Now, what caused the tree to fall? We're not sure at this time, but I can tell you this. When you look inside the trunk, it is very hollow. There's huge hollow things. So don't know if we're talking about a termite issue or not, but we've seen workers. They're loading up this huge dump truck now to get all of this tree that they have cut up, discarded, and taken away. What it is causing, a little bit of traffic trouble along King Street, slow moving. That's because the two lanes, and I should say, if you know your Kalihi area, we're right across from Princess Kaiulani Elementary School, and we're standing literally in the parking lot of Thomas Shiro Market. The lanes that are on that side of the street, the Thomas Shiro Market side of the street, those are being contraflowed. So those two lanes are just a single lane in each direction. So one headed towards Chinatown, one headed towards the Paloma area. So if you wanted to avoid the area, a good idea is Vineyard. It would be good. Nimitz. But if you do have to make your way along King, just beware that it is going to be a bit slow moving. Now, the good thing is when this tree came down at around 2 a.m. this morning, no one was hurt. It also did not take down any power lines. The power lines are on the other side of King Street. What it did take down was it did take down some utility lines. And so we've seen Hawaiian Telcom on the scene. Also saw Oceanic Time Warner. They're on scene as well. This huge tree coming down at around 2 a.m. As we said, the good thing is no one was hurt. The bus, the number one route, runs along King Street. One of the bus stops has been destroyed by this huge tree that's fallen. So just a heads up, if you are in the area, it's going to be a little slow going at this time. And then also crossing these streets, it's been a little difficult for pedestrians because they're having to wait on police officers to stop traffic in both directions. But again, just one lane in each direction on King Street. And this, again, is at the corner of Paloma. It's right in front of Princess Kaiulani Elementary School, as well as Thomas Shiro Market and Kamakapili Church. That's the area that is affected most at this time. Expect crews to be working over the next few hours, so it could take a bit of time before it is completely cleared. We'll continue to keep you updated on air and online as well at KHON2.com. All right, now let's head back into our Wake Up Today studio with Ron and Diane.
Thank you very much. We can't say this enough. We got lucky this morning.
I know.
There's a huge tree, and that place is packed at this hour.
I know. Lucky someone didn't get hurt, but boy, isn't it always something or another with traffic? Coming up next, a lot of consumer alerts for college students.
And credit card owners, tips to